Indian authorities have identified Raghavendran Ganeshan, an Infosys employee, as one of the victims of the Brussels terror attack. Ganeshan had been missing ever since the attacks, with his last call traced near the metro station that witnessed an explosion on that ill-fated day.